Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because of vision softly creeping. Left it seen while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, where my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. I split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Folks that I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer rose. Hear my words and I might reach you. Take my arms and I might teach you. By my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning and the words that it was for me. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in sounds of silence.